given name. I will tell you about my family. Our family has five people. My parents, my younger sister, my elder sister, and me. In my family, we split the whole chore equally. My mother cooks the dinner and stores the grocery. My father does the heavy lifting. I do the washing up and do all laundry. My elder sister married, so they went out to live. And my sister is still young. It's 3 years old. My parents are responsible for household financing. Sometimes I will cook with my mother. I love my family. That's my family. Thanks for listening.